Milwaukee's National Bobblehead Hall of Fame and Museum has developed a new bobblehead, and it's getting a lot of attention. Fox 6's Evan Peterson spoke with its developer about why he believes it's going to make a big impact.
In the world of bobbleheads, they'll make one for just about anything.
We have about 6,500 unique bobbleheads on display.
But some rise above the rest.
Anything and everything can really be turned into a bobblehead.
And in the time of the coronavirus, one man has risen to the level that is worthy of having a bobblehead.
So Dr. Fauci, you know, we, like everybody else, saw him on the news a lot and sort of, you know, gives us straightforward answers that we all need. The ultimate honor is a bobblehead, and let's make a bobblehead of Dr. Fauci. We got some requests for it too at around the same time.
But like the good doctor's efforts against the coronavirus, this too is working for a good cause.
We decided to donate $5 from every bobblehead sold to the 100 million mask challenge, which we thought was a really worthwhile cause of, you know, getting this personal protective equipment into the hands of the first responders.
Despite still being in development, this bobblehead already has more than 20,000 units pre-ordered.
You know, little did we know that less than a week later, we'd be writing a check for $100,000 to the organization, the American Hospital Association, and the Protect the Heroes Fund.
A big check presented over a tiny computer screen.
We are so grateful for your contribution.
Saying thank you and making a difference. It's just a wobble of the head away. In Milwaukee, Evan Peterson, Fox 6 News.
How about that? The museum says that for every one of these bobbleheads sold, $5 will go to this cause. If you would like to learn more about the effort, maybe even order your own Dr. Fauci bobblehead, just head on over to our website, fox6now.com.